on the round table and deliberate on that within 24 hours for us to go back to our campus. If that is not done, that is the same. We vote for our allies.
And of the greatest Nigerian people. Yeah. Today, what you are witnessing is a total clampdown on the ever busy Lagos Ibadan Expressway. Yeah. Basically, to send a clear signal to the leadership of the federal government of Nigeria that Nigerian students are tired of staying at home.
Yes.
Nigerian students have been at home for the past 7 months.
Yes.
And I do understand the devil's workshop.
Oh,
we have said it and we are saying it again.
That as you said, we are not tired.
Thank you, ma'am.
We are
not tired. Thank you,
ma'am. We are not tired.
Thank you, ma'am.
We are not tired.
We are not tired. We are not tired. We are not tired. That's all we answer was. They are paying for registration 100 million. 100 million. For registration, they are not even ASUU. For our children to go to school.
$100 million for
presidential. I cannot tell you my name.